So we've reached the final match of the day between Portree and Bute. Referee for this one, I think, is going to be Derek Cameron. Same as the semi-finals, 4 minutes each way, I think. That's not deep there. So camera comes off the tripod for this one. So Bute, it's a cracking shot there by Bute. And just past the side there, and Bute piling on the pressure in this early stages. And he's got the foot, Deep Cameron spotted the foot off the ground and says, no, that's a free hit. That looks net bound. Number 20. Go, 1-0. 6 minutes to go. Portree keeper there, making sure of that one. Oh, look at this! Weird! Chance is there, and it's taken! No! Deep Cameron saying no, offside. Not happy with that. Hale's clear, remonstrating the referee, but to no avail. Three of them defending well. Portree. Well, slightly over 5 minutes been played. So maybe it's 6 minutes each way. No, it's not. 5-3. 2-1 for Tree. Half time. Might be wrong, maybe 1-0 for Tree. That's very exciting. Of course, it's on the wrong side of the field, wrong side of the park, so not allowed. Make it 2-0. And the poor tree keeper down the far end is not missing anything at all today. Well saved by the keeper, just as well he had his foot on the ground, and number 3 goes into the back of the net. Just over the top.
Action, Sam Roberts! Gus Ryan! Yeah! Watch it! Watch out the fire guys on you! Watch it! Lucky Taylor! Lucky Taylor! Nah, we should join
on, Callum, raise that again!
Us guys, yeah, but they're not for yourself.
Yeah, no, it was like a 4 hour journey.
Back there. And if we hit the boot, if they can do it on this one, make the game back on again. And number 20 is at it again. Nice goal there. So 9.5 minutes on the clock. From Portree. Yes! but a well fought final nonetheless.
Yeah.
Well done to both teams.
Just go down and see them.